As the heads of state from across the world under the non-aligned movement wind up their meetings in Kampala, their first ladies have also come together to discuss development and how they can use their positions to cause socio-economic transformation in their respective countries. The NAM First Ladies meetings kicked off today in Kampala and were graced by the First Lady of Uganda, Janet Museveni, the First Lady of Burundi, Angeline Ndayishimiye, among others. During the meeting, Ms. Museveni urged all people to always actively engage themselves in development of their societies.
As a saying, that people cannot be developed, that they can only develop themselves. So I believe that what he meant was that development is essentially an internal process. It is a learning process that involves behavioral change in the individual.
To the first ladies, Janet Museveni urged them to put up avenues that will motivate the population to work harder for their development.
So when I realized this essential truth about development, I knew that for as long as God gives me the space in the area of leadership, my job would be to motivate our people and our communities and show them that it is possible to improve their lives by taking charge and participating in the process of change. Community development largely relies on the participation of willing and motivated people.
Showcasing the different works she has spearheaded in a documentary, the First Lady Janet Museveni implored her fellow First Ladies to join her in transforming the society. Different delegates applauded Museveni for her positive contribution to the country's development, and more especially to the realization of gender equality.
We give empowerment to women and children. We are not the only one who benefit. It's actually the entire society. If I may share this story, I met a professor and I said, you know, at that time there were a lot of divorce in my community and all. And I said, research has shown that the men, if only they perform their roles well, we would not have such high divorce rates.
At the same meeting, Ms. Museveni launched the We Are Equal campaign Uganda, a project under the Organization of African First Ladies for Development that is aimed at advocating for equal opportunities for both men and women in all countries. Now we are being...
In 2002, the Organization of African First Ladies for Development is an advocacy organization comprising first ladies from across the continent, committed to improving the lives of African women and children, promoting gender equity, and fostering social and economic development in their countries. OFLAD collaborates with partners and stakeholders to drive positive change across the continent. African First Ladies, considered mothers of their nations, have been serving as voice for the voiceless.
The spouses will have various activities in the country until Monday, when they will end their four-day visit in the country. Rachel Nachwala reporting for the news.